Formula One stock car, white and yellows race. Not a bad grid of the whites and yellows today for the F1s of Kingsland at the Adrian Flux Arena. We're about to go green flag. Green flag.
Thank you.
white top and yellow top. Heat one winner on pole position, 339. Last second in that race in third. Sweet lads!
Thank you.
interception. Mark Sargent makes his way into the lead there. Mark Sargent in the lead. 339. Drops down a couple of back markers there. But he is still second. Third is 555. Quite entertaining night for the Brisket F1s. In the lead, 339 in second, 555 in third, 502 in fourth, Colin Haas, your world champion in fifth, sixth is Frank Wainman, I think that is, seventh is 150, Mick Sorter, fourth is 415, and the rest just look dirty cars, so I can't make up their numbers. So, yeah, that's your top 8, 7, don't even remember what I said, but anyway, Mark Sorter leads them all. For the final, before the Grand National, the last race of the night. Yes. Frankie Raymond got a brilliant start. Or either start. Oh! In the tires was 339. Don't know what happened to Tom Haas, sir, but Wayne Mann will take
our national. Been very fast racing tonight. A lot of spinners, a lot of crosses. Even a rollover in the whites and yellows. It might have been only 9 races for the mini stocks.